I'm 74 years young. There ain't nothing I haven't done. I've been a dog and I've been a tomcat. I chased some tails and I left some tracks. I still know how to have my fun, 'cause I'm 74 years young. Got a few good tricks up my sleeve. I know everything that a good woman needs. Show respect and I treat them right. They all keep coming back night after night. When it comes to loving, I ain't never done. I'm 74 years young. I've been all around the world, everywhere's home. Drink wine with kings and the Rolling Stones. I got a few scars from the battles I won, 'cause I'm 74 years young.
Welcome back, everybody. You're listening to Whiskey Blues Radio, music for grown-ups. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Something we all like, I think. Now, this guy who I'm featuring as my artist is Buddy Guy. He is an outstanding musician, one of my favourite guitarists. He has a unique tone all to himself when he plays electric guitar. He's an accomplished acoustic guitarist. Started off life as a session guitarist for Muddy Waters. Now, that's not really bad, is it? Went through all of the early blues years, playing with all of the you know, those original artists, Howlin' Wolf. If you follow his history, he is absolutely amazing. He's actually 76 years old now. This is Steve Ray Vaughan's take on Leave My Girl Alone.
Just yesterday, 'cause I picked up the extension and I heard every word you say. Why don't you just go, man, and leave my little girl?
Right there, covering Leave My Girl Alone, Buddy Guy's original track. Now, this is another fantastic cover by a guitarist I had the pleasure of listening to live this year in Birmingham. Next up, we have Joe Bonamassa with his Buddy Guy cover of Man of Many Words. Thank you.
man of many words. I can speak things to you, darling, my dear, that I swear that you never heard. I rap short, you know, rap long. Come on, mama, let me turn you on. Tell me, baby.
Joe Bonamassa there with Buddy Guy's Man of Many Words. Now, this next track is off his Living Proof album, which, by the way, I think is probably one of his best albums, to be producing an album at 74 years old. OK, it was 2 years ago. He's 76 now. He's still doing some fantastic stuff. He's still on the stage with the Stones. He's still playing at Chicago Blues Fests. You know, the guy is truly an amazing musician. No, here is Key Don't Fit.
Well, I'm tired of putting in your door. You know, I got a funny, funny feeling. You don't want me around no more. I left a message last Monday, just like the Monday before. Five or six more. Now my key don't fit your lock, but I'll try to stick it in your door. Let's talk.
I just hope I can play as well as that when I'm 76. OK, this is the last one now. This is Eric Clapton, Buddy Guy, B.B. King, Jimmy Vaughan, Man Have I Gone to Heaven. This is Rock Me Baby.
Rock me, baby. Rock me all night long. Rock me, baby. Honey, rock me all night long. Rock me, baby. Like my back ain't got no bone. Rock me, baby. Honey, rock me slow. Rock me, baby. Honey, rock me slow. Rock me, baby. Till I want no more.
That's it for another week from Whiskey's Blues Radio. Okay, I know it's not all been blues. Most of it has been, though. A little bit of soul in there and some acoustic this week. How's that for a Saturday night just before you're going out? For all those who are going out, if you want to join me down at Route 66, I shall be there from 9 o'clock live with the Traveller Blues Band. My show this week is, as always, sponsored by the Green Corner, opposite the Plaza Square in Los Gigantes Village. They are supporting live music every night down there. You can have a great night with the gang and get yourselves down there if you're over on holiday. I will be here again next week at 6 o'clock with some more music for grown-ups. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.